Cursor snapping mode is designed for cursor path, especially when you record software simulations. This feature helps the cursor path move continuously between slides. For example, when I drag the endpoint of the cursor path in the second slide, the start point of the cursor path in the third slide will move to a corresponding point, to ensure a smooth mouse movement. If I turn off the cursor snapping mode in the View tab, and move the endpoint of the cursor path in the second slide back, there's nothing changed with the cursor path in the third slide. Now, the continuation of the cursor path is broken. When the cursor path is out of sync like this, if you want to connect the cursor path between slides again, right-click the start point, select Snap to Previous. That's it.